could be the end here. Finn Balor.
Driven down.
Goodbye, motherfucker.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Bye, Balor. Bye. Bye.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And Finn Balor has been eliminated.
And the devil's favorite demon turns his twisted eyes to a fearful audience.
This is gotcha.
on me? Just came out here. Are you still gonna order us Chinese food?
Separation.
Oh,
oh my God!
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Sequence of reversals there.
Run right through with the spear.
Oh, this could be the end here. Attacking the knee.
Spear to the corner. And look out. Belly to belly.
Launched. As this match goes on, Woods is looking worse for wear.
You have to acknowledge that this could be the end of the line. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh, man. Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. Snickers! Good night.
Uh-oh, captured. Driven into the knee.
Time to play the game. Turnbuckles. Clothesline in the corner.
Triple H with HBK in the crosshairs.
Oh, impressive counter.
Laid down with a powerbomb.
Slash and music.
Are you kidding me?
Superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.